Hi everyone. It's me, your teacher, and Phoebe. Phoebe decided she wanted to sit on my lap while I gave you our last. This is probably my last video to you, so she was getting tired of not being part of the party. So this is Phoebe. I can't go in the garden. I mean, I can, but it's raining, so I'm gonna leave it alone. Let it get some water because you know there's a lot of weeds to pull, but it's a lot easier when the ground is soft anyways. So, yeah, I think this is my last video to send you. It's been weird but fun kind of interacting with you as best as we've been able to do based on the circumstances. All you gotta do is write that final, and it's due in 2 days, and then you're done. Yay! Some of you already did it, I know. And remember, just remember. Here, let's look at it together. Phoebe, sit still. Quit wiggling. It's all stuff you already did. Remember? So what are you supposed to do? You're supposed to go back to the discussion forum, grab your little thing, your post, and plug it right in, okay? I'm not asking you to do anything new. I'm asking you to revisit old work that you've done. Okay, so make it easy on yourself and get it done. I have to really thank you because for most of you've done almost every bit of work that I've put out since we've had to go to remote learning. And I know that for some students, it's been a big shift and that you're not really used to it. And so, thank you. Because in some of my other classes, some people just couldn't get it together. And so, yeah, you guys are you're my shining stars. Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are. Don't tell the other kids. You know, it's just like if I liked one of my children better than the other, they would feel kind of bad about it. So just shh, don't tell. But in any case, I hope you have a good summer. I hope you wrap this up and go do something nice. Under the circumstances that is good for you, that makes you feel good. And I hope I work with you again in the future at in one way or another. I'm not teaching a class in the fall at like for the regular department, but I'm teaching for the NAPA extension program, so none of you guys could take that class. But maybe in the spring. And maybe we'll be back to face-to-face by then, and then maybe we could actually see each other. Wouldn't that be fun? All right, well, one way or another, maybe our paths will cross, and if they do, that'll be nice. So congratulations on finishing this, and if you're graduating, congratulations on graduating, and I'm really sorry that we don't get to have the traditional celebration, but let me know how that feels to be a graduate if you want to, and I can watch you walk across a virtual stage if you're interested in doing that. I have a cap and gown. I could even put it on and watch. We could have our own little graduation ceremony if you want. Okay, I'll stop. But anyways, congratulations on finishing this for you graduates. Congratulations on graduating, and find me one day if you ever need anything or if you want to work on any projects together. And take care of yourselves. All right. Bye.